Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
Friend, the best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning, and now you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Sir, it's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Man, Batman gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow, and he's still out there! Night off already, you playboy vigilante nutcase!
This is Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.